Hi, in this video, I will show you how to check health of hard drive. Through this method, you will be able to check hard drive health and also bad sectors and errors on your hard disk. You can also check SSD health using same method. Usually some errors may appear when you try to initialize and format your hard disk drive. So it's better to check disk health before further diagnosis. In order to check hard disk health, you have to carefully follow the steps shown in this video. To check hard drive for errors, we are going to use Hard Disk Sentinel software. Although it's a paid software, but there is a free version available that will do the job for us. I have given the link in the video description. So before starting this video, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then please consider subscribing it to get the latest updates. And if you like this video, please hit the like button. Now let's get started. Once you click on the link in video description, it will lead you to this homepage. It's Hard Disk Sentinel homepage. You have to click on this download button. Now there are two options. The first one is setup and the other one is portable. You have to choose this portable because you don't have to install the software. Now click on download. As you can see, the download is complete. Click on extract to and choose the destination folder. The file is extracted. Now open that folder. Now this is the download folder. You have to search for the file name HD Sentinel. You have to right click on it and click on run as administrator. Click yes. As you can see, there are two hard drives connected with my computer. So if we click on the first hard drive, you can see the performance score is 100% and health of this hard drive is 100%. So both the gauges are in excellent condition and you can see there are no actions needed. But if we click on the second hard disk, you can see the performance score is 100% but the health score is 99%. And you can see there are 106 error occurred during data transfer. But you can see there is no action needed. Now, if the performance and health score of your hard disk is above 90%, then there is no need to worry about. Now, if there are some serious issues with your hard drive, then they will be listed here. So, in this case, both these drives are in excellent condition. So, this is the most simple and easiest way to check the health of your hard drive. You can also check the temperature and other information here. Now, if you face any difficulty in installation and usage of this Hard Disk Sentinel software, then please comment below. I will surely respond to your queries. And if you like this video, please hit the like button and also do subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you.